The Anglo Isles are staging an assault on the Imperial Palace itself. If it falls, Empress Lei Ko shall be eternally shamed. The fate of the Solar Empire rests in her hands.
Commander, your mission is to defend the Imperial Palace from Colonel Windsor's invasion force. Rendezvous with this squad of assault vets en route to boost your combat effectiveness. You will find a helipad just beyond the shoreline. Call for reinforcements here. These enemy cover points will protect our foes from incoming fire. Flank them or destroy them on sight! I am landing a battalion of grunts and light tanks to assist in this endeavor. This is a matter of honor! Head for the Gold Star, Commander. Your light tank will provide the necessary firepower.
Those enemy tanks are laying waste to our defenses. Send bazooka vets to the beach at once.
Caution, Commander. Those bazooka veterans pose a serious threat to your light tank. Bazooka vet reinforcements shall be with you in a matter of moments.
Dig in, men! Send light tanks to the front line!
Your reinforcements are here, Commander. Assault bed. An admirable achievement, Commander. Assault bed's rapid fire weapon is ideal against infantry and light vehicles.
Form a defensive line across the outer perimeter. We must not allow Lei Ko's battalion to reinforce the palace.
Use your assault vest to dispatch the Anglo bazooka vest, then advance to the palace. enemy artillery up ahead. These are long-range units that shell targets from afar and must be dealt with in close combat. Neutralize the artillery units to prevent them from destroying the palace defenses. From capturing our HQ with your battalion. Those MG nests will prove useful in the coming siege, Commander. Lock on to an empty MG nest. Load those MG nests at once.
These Imperials are cornered like rats. Send in a platoon of grunts to capture the Solar HQ.
Fine work, Commander. You have filled both MG nests.
With grunts and light tanks. What? My second wave has been vanquished. It's going to take a minute to prepare the next.
Commander. This gives me just enough time to teach you about guard mode before the final attack begins. Lock onto an allied facility, then press the A button. Send your battalion to guard the HQ, Commander.
The next wave is prepped and inbound. My flame vets will clear a path for my light tanks and grunts to the flag.
Units in guard mode. They will defend the HQ at all costs. Make use of cover and re-raise the flag as necessary.
Well, this is it. Grunts, bazooka bits, and light tanks are loaded in air transports. I'm going to give give you a dashed good wallop.
This shall be our last stand, Commander. Honor must drive you to a swift victory. Of the Imperial Palace. Your military strategy is without question, Commander.